Everyone, it's me, Strike, and we're here at the end of the Avaya game. This is our sixth win pin, and it was fun and all. We have some special guests here. Juan Carlos, get in here. So, what did you guys think of the game?
It was pretty good.
Speak up louder.
It was a good game. We played good.
Yeah, what do you think? For your first game ever.
Nice game, nice stadium, and I mean, we played awesome against the Galaxy.
What'd you think, Jake?
We scored, I got this, and we have great seats.
Alright, that's the one. What did you think? You're like, no. So, who is your favorite player, guys?
Chris Wondolowski right now.
Yeah, right now, like right now. Speak up.
I don't know. Shay or Wando?
Yeah. Who's your favorite?
I gotta go with Wando.
Yeah. Who's your favorite, Jakey?
I'd have to say mostly either Shay or Wando.
Shay or who? Shay or who?
Wando.
Alright, my favorite is Quincy and Mary Kwan. Who's your favorite? You want me to say it for you? David.
Bingham?
Yeah, Bingham. What's up, everyone? We have special guest star Shay Salinas with us today. And if you ever had a goal scoring dance, what would it be?
Goal scoring dance. I usually can, my best dance moves is moving my feet kind of fast, so I kind of throw that like sort of slow.
What's Chase
Lee?
Hey Alex, was he still inside your scarf or no?
What was the best part of playing soccer?
Best part of playing soccer is just being able to run, dribble by guys. It's just a lot of freedom out there to play. That's what I enjoy doing.
What do you do to stay active all the time?
I play soccer.
Other than soccer.
I enjoy playing golf and going on bike rides with my wife.
Golf?
Alex, do you have any questions?
No.
Alright, thanks for the interview, guys.
Yeah. Hey guys, what's up? We interviewed Shay Salinas, and we would like to do a like spike with you. 3, 2, 1, like spike!